And in more news from A&M, the athletic department officially announced today that beer and wine sales will expand to the general public attending football games at Kyle Field this fall. The Southeastern Conference lifted a ban on stadium-wide alcohol sales last month. According to Interim Athletic Director R.C. Slocum, fans 21 and older will have the option to purchase alcohol regardless of seating. Alcohol sales will stop at the end of the third quarter. The first home game is set for Thursday, August 29th, where Texas A&M will play Texas State.